dapat na kay upat ka bank accounts. Primero is para sa imuhang essentials. Pag once yung masunod kwarta, i-prioritize jud ang essentials. Next, dapat naapo kay separate bank account para sa emergency. Naapo kay separate investment account. And lastly is dapat naapo kay desires. Sir, kinahanglan ba lahi-lahi bangko? No. It can be one bank with different bank account. Sa among personal finance, ang amuang gina-implement is 40% of the income goes to essentials, 30% emergency, 20% investment, 10% desires. Ngano inani man ang gi-style namo? Nakaya na ko bayad ang mga butang na kailangan? Emergency in kaso lang na'y may tabo? Investment for the future, at the same time, I'm rewarding myself for doing a good job with my financial management. Here's the good news. Remember, ang emergency is only 3 to 6 months worth of your expenses. Pag once ma-impass na or naan na kay emergency fund na buo, kaning 30% ibahin nimo. In our case, gihimo na mo 50, 30, 20. Ang uban kay YOLO permanente. Gasto tanan. Friday karon manginom tabay. Ano ba? 20 years from now, walay natigom na kwarta. So this is how you enjoy responsibly.